the soaring number of coronavirus infections last month forced the government to announce another lockdown 2 weeks ago.
We want to ensure the safety of our people.